protect your eyes. I pointed my telescope at the sun with a DayStar Quark filter. I really hope to witness a new X-class flare and vivid northern lights in Germany again.